Hey everybody, this is Leo Ramos and our star of the day, which will be Kaleo. And Kaleo is going to show you how he does his times tables after having practiced them with times tails. He watched the video a couple of times and this is what he got out of it. So, Kaleo, first of all say hello and then pick a problem that you want to
show. Hello. I'm picking the problem of... I'm gonna pick this problem. 3 times 7.
Can you show us the picture so we can see it?
Like this one right here.
Okay, 3 times 7.
So exactly. So as you see, can you see the 3 hidden in that butterfly? That's what reassembles the 3. And then times, you see the 7. This is Mrs. Week. She has 7 days in a week. So she resembles the 7. Now, I'll tell you the story. This is how I remember it. Mrs. Week went butterfly hunting. She caught 20 butterflies in her net and 1 landed on her head. So the answer is 21 exactly. So, like, the 20 butterflies in a net reassemble the 2 tens. And the 10 base blocks, and then we have the 1 that landed on the head as the 1 unit. So, yeah, it kind of makes sense. So, it actually really makes sense. So, that's how we know that 3 times 7 is 21. That's one of my uppest times tables.
Perfect. Now, what we're going to do is we're going to switch that paper.
Right.
So that you have, show them that piece of paper and give me that one.
Thank you.
Wait, give me the other one.
Just
real
quick.
Good.
Yes.
One. Okay. Now, on this other sheet, show them the paper. Hold it still. Show them the paper. Put it out in front of you so they can see it. I know.
Mm-hmm. All right. Here it is.
Okay. And what we're going to do is we're going to pick a problem out of that you haven't done yet. And you don't have to tell us the story. Just tell us the answer. Okay, what's 6 times 4?
Alright, let me see. 6 times 4. Alright, let me just see for a minute. 24.
That's right. Now, how did you come up with that? What was your story?
So, story?
Mm-hmm. Sure, tell them the story.
Okay, the story is the first grade class played musical chairs for 24 hours. So, the chair resembles the 4, and the 6 resembles the first grade, one of the first grade boys. So exactly, because most first graders are 6 years old. That's why all the first graders are six. So, are sixes. So, that's how I get that 6 and 24 is actually the answer. So, usually the answers in the times table are hidden in the story.
Perfect. Thank you very much for that.
So 6 times 4 is 24.
Perfect. Thank you very much. Now, you've done a great job. The last thing I want you to tell the audience is, have you enjoyed the stories? Do you like this way of doing your times
table? I enjoy this way of, well, learning the upper times tables. It's just a lot more fun. It's got games, crossword puzzles, and, well, pretty much, well, anything a child could do that would be really fun to learn his upper times tables. Well, it's most of the upper times tables. There's many.
Okay. Perfect. Thank you. I think that's
I've enjoyed this, and I'll see you next time.
On our next video,
please. It'll probably make them in tomorrow. All right. See you later. Bye.